guess for now you've got the last laugh.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business.
Yo, what's up? I thought you'd be in here. You haven't shown up for practice in I don't know how long. And then your dad tells me it's because, infidelity? Is that why you're ignoring everyone?
Oh, great. He told you that. Did he also tell you I haven't seen daylight since Friday? And that I've seen Jerry Maguire so many times I memorized lines?
You had me at hello.
Okay. You're not gonna miss school because of something like this, right?
No. It's gonna be awkward.
And why is that?
Because he slept with Anna.
Impossible.
I got them in the middle of the act. She kept saying I didn't mean to, but he kept trying to convince me she let him on. Which is total bullshit, because no woman ever leads you on. You're responsible for what you do.
Alright, okay, this is starting to depress me. By the way, this Tuesday, my sister's leaving her little online high school.
I thought she really liked studying here. Or did they kick her out?
Nope. Our mom just doesn't want her spending her entire teenage life by a computer. She also worries it might ruin her eyes. She's going to your high school now.
And
I want you to at least help her to readjust to a normal life. She hasn't seen a normal school for like 3 years. It's gonna freak her out.
I've never met her. The way you've described her before makes me think she'll be too freaky for the school.
Ha! Well, you'll love her. She's totally not a washed loser like you. You both need to meet and hopefully wallow in each other's sorrows. Maybe that way you can both live normally again.
When will I meet her? I don't even know who she looks like. She's always locked in her room every time I visit your house.
Tomorrow, so you better get your shit together at least for an hour or two because she's kind of impressionable. Brooklyn, please. I'm moving away soon.
Fine.
Uh-huh, much better than the hot mess I came upon yesterday.
Dressed and brass.
Hello, Cassandra. Where's Sis?
a tattoo parlor?
She kind of practices here illegally.
Illegally?
But it's not like she's hurting anyone, she only does designs.
Still!
Brooklyn, Milla. Milla, Brooklyn.
So, I heard you're going to study in my school. What's it like always, you know, studying online and stuff?
Alright, I guess. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Alright, so recently Brooklyn's now ex-boyfriend cheated on her with her best friend!
Jayden!
Sounds like something from a bad drama or soap opera.
And Milla has little to no social experience, just me, mom, and dad. You two will become friends and help each other. Work it out like some Lizzie McGuire episode, because let's face it, you both are burnouts. You more than her, but still burns out.
I don't need some sort of escort, Jay. I'm not a child. I could handle myself.
You talk to computers and other TV shows more than your family. I think that needs to be fixed. So be friends.